He's a bit big, isn't he?
He was a giant.
No, I mean his head.
He's all right. What he'd done was he wrote down the truth. People was being exploited. Industrial Revolution, they was forced off the land into the factories. There weren't no working class for them. He set down a program for change.
He's got his whole family in there with him.
Without Marx, there wouldn't have been nothing.
Oh, look, his grandson was only 4 when he died.
Well, kids died young in them days.
I know.
Wouldn't have been no unions, no welfare state, no nationalised industries.
I wish I'd brought some flowers now.
Don't matter, does it, flowers?
What do you mean it don't matter?
He's dead.
You're going on about him.
I'm talking about his ideas.
I know. Philosophers have only interpreted the world in various ways. The point, however, is to change it. Here you are.
Oh, look, it's the chairman of the South African Communist Party here. I've got these in the back room at home. They're succulents.
Thing is, change what? It's a different world now, isn't it?
That ivy could do with a bit of a prune.
By the year 2000, there'd be 36 TV stations, 24 hours a day, telling you what to think.
They've planted them trees right on top of them graves up there.
Pissing in the wind, isn't it? You ain't interested, are you?
Yes, I am. I care a lot.